All it took was just one Facebook post. The much derided social media has brought several strangers together, and it's all for a good cause. University lecturer Dr. Rose Dahlina Rusli responded to an appeal for help from nurse Aida Shahira, who was starting a project to sue personal protection equipment PPE suits for those in the front line of the COVID-19 war. Soon more responses followed, and today with 56 volunteers working with her, Aida is able to meet the needs of hospitals in several states. Aida, 22, told The Sun yesterday that she took a break from her nursing career in January to care for her mother, who had diabetes and an open wound to nurse. It was then that her aunt, who is employed in the Shah Alam Hospital, suggested that she spent more time sewing PPE suits for the hospital, which had only just begun accept COVID-19 patients. Her uncle then joined in as a runner, ferrying the completed suits to the hospital during breaks in his day job as a food delivery rider. Aida said her aunt then posted an appeal on Facebook for help. The post went viral, and donations in the form of disposable gloves, masks, and materials for the PPE came pouring in. One person who caught sight of the post was Rose, who is with University Teknologi Mara. She contacted Aida and a partnership was formed. Rose managed to get 9 lecturers from the university's Faculty of Arts and Design to help, and soon they were churning out twice as many suits per day.
Untuk menghasilkan PPE ini adalah daripada 30 hari bulan 3 lalu, di mana sebelum itu saya telah melihat banyak di IG di mana nurse-nurse menjahit sendiri pakai pakaian PPE. Jadi terdetik di hati kami untuk membantu, dan setelah mendapat kebenaran daripada pihak UiTM dan fakulti, kami mula mengumpulkan volunteer dari pensyarah untuk menghasilkan PPE ini secara sistematik.
She said the university had given them permission to work on their project from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. each day. As far as Rose is concerned, it is times like this when action speaks louder than words.
Di sini kami bekerja di sini daripada pukul 10 sehingga pukul 3, di mana bengkel ini kebenaran menggunakan bengkel jabatan selama tempoh yang diberikan. Jadi selepas tempoh itu, setelah selesai tempoh proses pemotongan di sini, selepas pukul 3 saya akan hantar ke tailor-tailor yang volunteer di luar. Sekini kita mempunyai seramai dalam 55 volunteer tailor di luar yang membantu kami dalam proses jahitan. Jadi volunteer-volunteer ini adalah daripada di sekitar Lembah Kelang, terutama yang kewajipan kami di sekitar Shah Alam lah, sebab kami penghantaran menggunakan rider-rider kerana kami juga menghadkan pergerakan untuk penghantaran dan sebagainya. Setelah 8 hari kami dalam proses ini, sebanyak dalam lebih kurang 2,000 suits yang telah kami agihkan kepada hospital-hospital yang memerlukan, dan it's an ongoing process. So ada lagi suits-suits yang akan dihantar kelak.